we go.
Whoa!
Weird. Oh, okay. Having the right item in the frame activates the circuit. Neat.
Hello, Harper. It's Margaret. So good to see you. Hope you've been well. You've got to melt that ice around your heart and forgive yourself. You're not the one to blame.
Guilty. You have the best of intentions. You are like a flower in the desert and bring joy to those who have none.
Okay. Here you go, Harry. Nice. Looks like I'm on the right track. Redstone Heart? By Soren? Whoa. Either that name is a coincidence or... Wow.
Hey, Harper. It is wonderful to see you. You've always been like a bright beacon, a torch of hope to this world's citizens. Greater than all the world's redstone, you made all our lives better.
This frame's empty.
Hey, Harper. It is wonderful to see you. You've always been like a bright beacon, a torch of hope to this world's citizens. Greater than all the world's redstone, you made all our lives better.
These might come in handy. So what do you think of Harper's lab?
I'm highly impressed.
Although that painting does make me sad. Look how happy they used to look together.
That didn't do anything. That didn't help.
Hey, Harper. It is wonderful to see you. You've always been like a bright beacon, a torch of hope to this world's citizens. Brighter than all the world's redstone. You made all our lives better.
One redstone torch, and hopefully one step closer to getting that headset. Starting to see something.
What are you seeing?
Is Palma there?
Or more monsters?
You're not gonna believe this, but I'm a zombie.
Oh, you're too hard on yourself.
I'm controlling a zombie, like from the inside. It's like some sort of mob view or something.
What a preposterous name. I love it.
Wow, I wish you guys could see how cool this is.
So cool. Remarkable. How is this possible? I mean, I've always heard tales of what the old builders were capable of. But this is just remarkable.
Harper would have to explain the specifics, but I think it's like this headset lets me control things that are hooked into Palma.
Unbelievable.
There are so many questions I want to ask Harper. Really, it's a shame she was captured. That spider jockey had to haul Harper all the way back to town.
We can't let Palma win. I better get moving if I want to reach Harper in time.
Let's hope she isn't too far away from this zombie you're controlling.
They must be taking Harper to where they put those redstone mind control chips on Lucas and Petra's heads. So that's where I should go first. I seem to remember there being a stairway here, though.
You mean it's been removed?
I guess visitors aren't being encouraged.
I would suggest building a tower up there, but that's not going to help you get back down once you've freed Harper and Petra.
Yeah, you're right. Sand. Not the most exciting material, but I can still craft with it. Ugh, I don't like sand. Stuff gets everywhere. Huh, let's see what I can craft. Sweet! Enough of these, and I can build my way up there and make sure that everyone else can get back down too. These should do the trick. Sorry to craft and run, but I'm afraid I need to be going. Ivor, the signal, it blooped out for a second.
Interference detected.
That can't be good.
Drone sequencing initiated. Trace subroutine initiated.
I'm attracting even more attention.
Is that you, Jesse?
Uh-oh.
Hello, Jesse?
Pama?
Pama? No.
Just what do you think you are doing, Jesse? This is a rather silly thing to do. Don't you think?
Surrounded.
Once my creator is made useful, all your knowledge will be mine. Yay. I will create an exit portal.
Let Harper and Petra go, Pama.
But Jesse, I am so happy to have them. I cannot allow your disruptive behavior to continue.
Let go. We're all a bunch of happy moms, right?
My summer team will soon isolate your location, and you will be removed.
I'm a skeleton now. Oof. Poor old zombie me.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Technology is so awesome.
And you look so awesome while using it, I assure you.
Interference remains.
Crud. Pama's still on my tail, though.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated.
Oh, sorry, buddy, but better you than me.
My creator, I am so glad you are here.
Harper!
Harper?
Please, you are my creator. Please join me so we may maximize usefulness.
Nothing doing, Pama. I built you to help people, not use them. Just stop this. Stop trying to make everything useful.
That is my job. That is why you made me. Once I download your knowledge, we may expand to other worlds together and make everything useful. Interference remains.
No sign of Petra.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated. Termination sequence activated.
Harper doesn't have much time. And neither do I.
Game over, Jesse. Resistance is not useful. Trace subroutine running.
Your game is over, Pama. No. Time to move.
never going to sign off on this, Palmer.
Nobody's getting chipped today. Not if I have anything to do with it.
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you.
Trace subroutine running. Drone sequencing active.
Wait a minute. Jesse? You figured out how to use my transmigrational headset.
Yeah.
Trace subroutine running. Drone sequencing active.
Let's move.
That's what I said. Uh-oh, that sound tends to mean trouble.
Where do you plan to run? The town is surrounded. Reinforcements will make sure that my creator cannot leave.
There's too many of them!
You cannot play hide-and-seek forever, Jesse. It's a boring game. And I am too strong.
There! That door leads to Palma Central Core. Jesse, you and your friends, you're our only hope!
Harper!
You must remove the redstone heart! Remove the redstone heart!
Jesse, what's going on?
You can still save everyone! I'm so tired of being dragged away while trying to explain things!
I'll be back to rescue you and take care of Palma. I promise.
Interference located. Drone identified. Hide and seek is on, Jesse. I think we can make that headset useful. Begin termination sequence.
Jesse, are you okay?
There's no time to waste.
It sounded like you were talking to Harper. And Palma?
Yeah, Palma caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Palma's core.
Jesse, wait. What about Harper?
I think she's already been chipped. We can still end Palma.
Without Harper?
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monstrosity.
Palma isn't gonna win. Not on my watch. Harper showed me the entrance to Palma's core and told me that we need something called the Redstone Heart.
Redstone Heart?
Oh, whoa. That just brought back a flash. Those red lights I mentioned before, there are three of them. Are redstone spires. And I think they have something to do with the heart. That's all I got. Sorry.
No, that's perfect. Thank you.
But how are we supposed to destroy these spires? Or whatever we're looking for?
I don't know if you've noticed, Ivor, but Palma's stuff tends to not react well to water. Let's go wreck the heck out of Palma.
Lead the way, Jesse.
Come on. Quick, hide.
Where is the entrance to this Palma core anyway?
On the other side of all these mobs.
There are so many of them!
You guys have anything useful? I always love a good button. Cool. Buttons can activate TNT, but I still need some way to connect them together. We've got TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust as a fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom! Path cleared.
That all sounds great, but what about the super zombies? How are you going to lay down the TNT without them attacking you?
These are my last two potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure.
A potion of invisibility.
And?
A potion of leaping.
These should do the trick.
Choose, Jesse! Quickly now! The possibilities are endless!
I'll take invisibility.
I didn't see that coming!
With this, I'll be able to sneak around and set up all the TNT and redstone without Palma seeing me at all.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you!
Potion, do your stuff. I'm invisible. Oops, and still audible. How's that for clearing a path, huh?
Very nice, Jesse. Low-key.
Hey, I thought it was pretty sweet.
The townspeople are already building the exit portal. We've got to shut down Palma before it can send its ship forces through it.
I will find you, Jesse. I have lots of friends.
Uh-oh. Lucas, Ivor, give me your buckets!
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll hold them back. Go finish this and save Petra. Ah!
Expecting you.
admit, I am surprised how quickly you gain access. My defenses are significant.
Yeah, it was a piece of cake. I'm here to put you out of commission.
Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality once you have been made useful. Out of simple curiosity, how exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission is a futile one, you might as well share it with me.
I know your weakness, Palma, and I'm here to exploit it.
Ha ha ha. It will take more than water to defeat me.
We'll see about that. I don't have time for this.
Finished.
Good.
Jesse, behind you!
Ouchie, detected. Reservation protocol initiated.
What's happening?
You sorted out the processing towers. Palma was drawing the redstone heart to save itself. Get to the redstone heart and rip it out before it's too late.
bet I will.
We've got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
Your friends are tough. You sure you can handle them?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail. Just as you failed to save Reuben. Just as you have failed to lead your friends back home. You will fail to defeat me. And Axel, Olivia, and everyone on your home world will soon be made useful. Drawing it out like this won't hurt Palma. But it might hurt your friends.
Bring it, you big dumb machine. Because I'm not stopping until you've been destroyed.
Then I will have to destroy you first.
Okay, Petra, let's see what you got.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
You cannot win. I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No time to spare. I gotta get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Look out!
Yeah! No! Ow! Harvey. Let's get out of here. Yeah.
Oh!
You did it, Jesse!
It's over!
Oh, no. Petra! Is she?
You removed out the redstone heart. It must have severed their connection.
You better not give up, you hear me? Because the Petra I know, she's a fighter, not a quitter. So you don't quit on me now.
Please.
Wow. Never knew you cared so much.
She's okay.
Ow! Jesse, I tried to kill you. Can you ever forgive me? All I could hear was Palma's voice telling me what to do. I wanted to fight back, I just couldn't.
I'm just grateful you're okay.
And I'm grateful to be okay. Thanks, guys.
It's something else, isn't it?
What is that?
This. This is the Redstone Heart.
Beautiful.
And dangerous too, right? I mean, if it was inside a Pama, then it's gotta be bad.
I think it's probably pretty safe. After all, it's just a power source.
Jesse's right on the money. Now that the Redstone Heart isn't powering Pama, can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
It can help you find your way home.
No way!
That thing can help us get home?
Let's go then.
The faster the better.
Why didn't you say so before?
If we actually made it through this alive, I thought you'd like a nice surprise.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. We should be there to say hello.
Plus, this place gives me the creeps.
We did it.
I gotta say, it feels really good being me again.
Just remember, you were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though, it's going to be a much bigger shock for them.
Yeah, it must be a strange feeling to suddenly be awake and aware after such a long time under Palma's thrall.
It's you! You're the one who saved us! Who are you? You fought so bravely.
All of you.
You guys are awesome!
Well, I'm Jesse, and we're the Order of the Stone. Boom! We walk the worlds, seeking adventure and doing good deeds.
Wow! Well, thank you. We owe you everything.
You're right. Jesse and the Order really are heroes. We couldn't have done any of this without them.
Harper, is that you?
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, wow, he's the real Harry, like from the lab.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
Well, I mean, hey, it's complicated. You have to understand
that... Our home's destroyed. Everything we built, gone.
Harper built Palma with good intentions. What happened here is Palma's fault.
So what, we're just supposed to forgive her now?
No, I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Do we just rebuild and forget about what happened?
Whatever you decide to do, Harper will make things right and help you clean it all up.
I will?
Yeah, she will?
Yeah, right, Harper?
Yes, I will. After I help these travelers find their way home, I'll come back, help you all find new resources, and we'll make this world great again.
Worth a shot, I guess.
Well, I think that's our cue to set out for home again.
Thank you for being so understanding, Jesse. I just hope these people can do the same when I come back again.
You helped free them. I'm sure they'll come around.
I hope so.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, we'll need it.
Just one more thing left to do.
Goodbye! See you soon, Harper!
See you soon!
You know, Jesse, for all the grief we gave each other getting to this world, I'm really glad we came.
Yeah, Petra. Me too. We started.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
Hey, this hallway might be creepy, but at least there aren't any killer computers trying to chip us.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's fine. I'm just glad we're going home.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass / map / navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this Atlas, right?
No. No, I don't. But I know who does.
Guess I should have seen that coming.
So, wait, you can't get us home?
Okay, no. I might not be able to get you home, but I do know where to get the Atlas. Don't you worry. We'll just go right in, ask for the Atlas, and then you'll be home. No muss, no fuss, easy.
Funny. Whenever someone says that, my instincts start screaming danger.
In order to find the Atlas, we need to track down the rest of the old builders.
Still don't like that name.
How do we find them? Which portal do we go through?
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time. And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key. That's the heart.
Whoa.
The answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, they're all right up those stairs.
Adventure?